Well, if you've had trouble getting on Facebook or Instagram today, you are not alone. Thousands across the country have had that same issue, but just checking it a second ago, it appears that everything's back on now on Instagram and Facebook. It's unclear what caused the outage. The head of Meta's communication team told us the company is working on it, and that was just a short time ago.